taking a small break at the Melt In Cafe. This is about an hour or so away from, I think, Bangalore city limits. I really don't know, actually. Just searched for a cafe on the highway and found this one, and it looked quite nice. And it is quite pretty here. Cold coffee peene ka bahut man hai, so I'm just gonna go the cold in the sweet way and not my usual Americano today. Chinnapatna, a small town located about 60 kilometers or so from Bangalore. So, karib 60 kilometer ki duri pe hai Bangalore se. Ye choti si jagah hai, bahut famous hai. It's famous for its wooden toys. Ye wooden toys hote hain jo lacquered toys hote hain, bahut beautiful sundar colors mein hote hain. जो टॉय बनाने की ट्रेडिशन है, दिस गोज बैक अ फ्यू हंड्रेड ईयर्स एक्चुअली. तो लेजेंड हैज इट दैट टीपू सुल्तान इज़ द वन हु एक्चुअली स्टार्टेड दिस ट्रेडिशन हियर, बिकॉज ही वाज रियली फॉन्ड ऑफ दीज वुडन टॉयज. तो टीपू सुल्तान जी ने क्या किया कि अपने कुछ आर्टिजन्स को बुलाया पर्शिया से टू कम एंड ट्रेन द आर्टिजन्स इन इंडिया सो दैट दे कैन स्टार्ट मेकिंग दीज वुडन टॉयज एज वेल. And from that point onwards, this town has been creating these beautiful wooden toys for all of us. Of course, these toys are primarily targeted towards the kids, but now with time, the industry has also evolved and we see a lot of products which are also relevant for adults like me. So you have fridge magnets, you have containers for keeping masalas, tea, coffee, things like those. So you know, there's a lot for everyone. I've come to this one specific center here, which is where they make the toys as well as sell the toys. Its name is Bharat Arts and Crafts. At least online it says it's the oldest place here which has been making these toys. So yeah, a workshop hai. Let's go have a look at the workshop and then we'll go to the second workshop, which is actually where they actually make these toys from the wood. Yahan pe finishing kaam hota hai and the other workshop has the first few steps of making these toys. We'll start with the end first and then go to the beginning. Let's go.
नाम है मोहम्मद इलियास. मैं ये हैंडीक्राफ्ट लाइन में पिछले 45 साल से हूँ. इससे पहले मेरे पिताजी दादाजी वगैरह का यही काम था. तो हम लोग क्या हेरिडिटी वाइज इसको कंटिन्यूएशन करना चाहता है क्योंकि काफ़ी पीसफुल वर्क है. ये काम करने से क्या है, मन को शांति मिलती है, खुशी मिलती है और अपना देश का प्लस अपने गाँव का नाम रोशन होता है इससे. तो भगवान ने चाहा तो हम लोग और भी तरक्की कर सकते हैं.
So we are at Chinnapatna Crafts Park. ये area actually it's like an industrial park, you know, जहाँ पे बहुत सारे छोटे छोटे units हैं जहाँ पे Chinnapatna toys बनते हैं. Since we were at Bharat Arts and Crafts, we have come to their unit here and it was quite a fascinating visit, I would say. It's big, it's really, really, really well organized. I think there are a few very interesting takeaways from me here. I mean, one is to see a very large number of women workers here doing exactly the same task that the men are doing. If I'm not wrong, there are about 40% of the workforce is women. So 40% औरतें यहाँ पे काम कर रही हैं. This is something that the owner also mentioned to me, that he's specifically kind of making sure that women are independent and then they actually make an earning even after they get married. So I see that in action here, which is quite nice. Also, they showed us all kinds of different kinds of woods that are used, kinds of products that they make, also how they add color to the toys while they're making them on the lathe. I didn't know that process existed, so that was pretty cool. दूसरी एक और काफी interesting चीज़ यहाँ के बारे में है कि जो लोग यहाँ पे काम करते हैं, they are full time employees, so they get a salary. They're not like wage, daily wage workers. Again, big plus for that. I think much needed right now. अभी supervisor actually lunch के लिए गए हुए थे, so we had somebody else show us around. Her name is Rakshita, and awesome woman. She recently joined here and she's kind of taking care of the center along with the supervisor. And she showed us around, told us everything, answered all our questions. And she was knowledgeable. She even gave us a small souvenir, which is kind of cute. लंच के लिए भी शी सजेस्टेड अ प्लेस टू गो टू, इट्स कॉल्ड ताज. ताज जो है वो हाईवे पे है, मैसूर बेंगलोर हाईवे पे. सो हमें MTR तो मिला नहीं, तो हम जाने वाले ताज, और ताज में खाएंगे खाना. कांट वेट फॉर इट. 3:30 बज गए, सो खाने की तो ज़रूरत हो चुकी है. लेट्स गो फॉर लंच नेक्स्ट. टाइम फॉर अ लंच ब्रेक एंड वी हैव कम टू MTR एट अबाउट 4:15. 4:45 बज गए और लंच खाने जा रहे हैं. Can't wait to have some dosa now. Little bit of a change in plan. Instead of having dosa, I think I'm gonna have South Indian thali. Sri Lanka mein maine thoda bahut South Indian khana khaya tha and I loved it. So I'm like even more excited about eating some more South Indian food in South India. South Indian thali aa gayi and it's a lot of food, like a lot of food. There are two thalis. Ye pehli thali hai jo chawal ke saath beetroot ki sabzi aur rasam aur bahut sara dahi hai. Aur ye dusri massive thali hai. जिसमें रोटी है, मिठाई है और पता नहीं भिन्न भिन्न तरह की सब्जियां भी हैं. इट्स अ लॉट ऑफ फूड. 5 kg वेट तो बढ़ने ही वाला है आज, बट कोई बात नहीं, लेट्स स्टिल ईट फूड एंड एंजॉय इट. देयर इज ऑल्सो एन इंटरेस्टिंग ऑर्गेनिक फार्मर्स मार्केट हियर. यू कैन बाय अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ देयर, ब्रेकफास्ट फूड, एग्स, utensils, and of course a lot of organically grown and processed food. So kind of really interesting. Also, all this while I thought we were eating our lunch at MTR, but this place is not MTR, it's Shivali restaurant. Now that's really weird. Anyway, khana ho gaya, khana acha tha, so no complaints there. When we were coming back after lunch to Bangalore, हमारे left side में highway के कुछ बहुत ही खूबसूरत rock formations दिखाई दिए. And to me they looked a lot like Sholay, the movie Sholay wala village, you know, Ramgarh. I think that was the name of the place. So quick Google research and we found that this is actually the same place where Sholay was shot. This place is called Ramnagar, similar to Ramgarh. और यहाँ पे बहुत ही खूबसूरत ये rock formations हैं. This is actually a place which is a tourist attraction, so you can actually come here and go inside these places as well. But unfortunately, हम थोड़ा सा late आए. However, I can still fly the drone and show you a little bit of what this place looks like. So let's quickly do that and then plan for a next trip coming back here a little earlier in the day so that we don't get delayed and miss out this beautiful place.